Your home cinema is so natural way.
Mm-hmm.
Uzuro-san is so muscular.
Mm-hmm.
Which one you think is better? You two?
I think the same is not so good, but the different is so just good. He like and I like so different. It is okay. So good.
Okay, because I can hear your home. When I hear your home theater, I know your personality. Mm-hmm. I know your personality. Yeah, yes. That's like that. Okay.
It's for mirror of a personality of a sound.
Okay. Okay.
Finally, after many years, I can go to麻倉靈智先生做家訪了。跟住入嚟。入嚟啦喂！
一入到咧有個玄關嘅，咁我哋就見到。Asakura-san，Hi，Hello，Konnichiwa，Welcome to my house。終於都我係嚟到呢個麻倉靈智先生個屋企，睇下佢有咩
gadget 先。Can you show us your gadgets？
OK，this is my room. I have two media room. This is the tiny room. This is just for writing my article, like this,
mm-hmm.
and watching television. This television is 8K,
okay.
Sharp television, 80 inches. So you can now watch 8K image just now, right now.
You see, what's the source of this 8K television?
So, TV, we have just only one channel from BS satellite, NHK, just one channel. But we have many channel for 4K. So, after watching television, I recorded inside a hard disk recorder. And for 4K images, I can record this 4K recorder. So,
this is just now,
you can see 8K.
4K recorder?
Yes, 4K recorder and 4K player. This is Sharp, this is Panasonic. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow, so lucky. Because right now, Japan is already have the 8K broadcasting, right?
Yes, yes. I think this is the only place for all the world, just only one place for Japan. We have about 10 hours, 12 hours per day for 8K transmission.
Okay. What kind of program do they have?
I think
movies or
programs.
Sports?
Yes, 8K program has a very widespread. Like music, like cinema, and like natural science, and human drama. Now you can see this is the Havana images. This is a very good,
okay.
Yes, you can see Havana, Cuba. Cuba.
Havana eight, from Cuba.
Yeah, yeah, 8K shooting. So it's very, very so good.
And so emotional picture, emotional color. 参观完工作间，自由集戏浴啦，各位麻仓灵视嘅家庭影院。Okay,
this is my home theater room. It's built about 30 years ago.
30 years ago?
30 years ago.
Already?
So, at the time, I am beginning for work for a critic.
Mm-hmm.
And I very like a very good, very big screen.
Mm.
So this is my big screen. Okay, let me introduce one by one. So, this is a Panasonic UHD VD player.
Panasonic UHD player?
Yes. UD9000. Okay. And from this to this is JVC.
Wow!
Z1
set one
4K projector,
laser projector. Oh, yeah, this is very expensive. My dream projector.
And I was very fond of projector scene.
Yes.
So about 20 years ago, I bought Barco Cinemax. Cinemax is
CRT.
3 tubes, 9-inch tubes.
And that year is very expensive.
Yeah, very expensive.
Yes.
But I just bought it.
Oh, yeah! This
and amazing. This is Gloria 004.
This is my dream projector at that time when I was a secondary school boy.
Oh, yeah. This is the world first full HD projector by LCD.
This is our dream when we are boys. The Korea got 006. When I reached when I read the Hi-Wee magazine, you guys have this Korea there.
I write an article on this 004 many times.
Yes.
So, okay, this is a projector, and this is for high resolution sight.
Okay.
This is
Meridian, DAC.
Ultra. This duck from Meridian.
Meridian.
It's called Ultra Duck.
Okay.
Okay. And
Jubilee.
Okay. This is Korg new one. This is pre-amplifier.
Not only, but it's one of the amplifier for you.
Inside the duck.
Okay.
Duck for 11.2 DSD, it can play.
Okay.
And this is my so very favorite Octave
Jubilee
Germany Jubilee Pre.
Yes.
And this is a very traditional and very world heritage CD player. Philips LHH 2000.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
LH 2000.
Yeah. It's okay. A very world heritage. And this is my audio visual side and Marantz.
Oh, Marantz.
Yeah. Marantz pre amplifier.
8X05, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And this is power amp for theater.
For home theater. Yes. Yeah. Home theater power amp,
and this is for Lin.
Is this a CD player or
CD player? But it's out of order.
Okay.
So you cannot play. And this is my main speaker.
Oh yeah,
JBL Kids S9000.
This is the love of your life.
Oh yeah.
You have you've got this JBL for more than 20 years, as I can remember.
Yes, more than 30, just like 30 years.
30 years ago,
okay. I bought it 1989.
1989, okay, more than 30 years ago.
From other time, we continue to
why do you love it so much?
Because this sounds so good. Yes, so accurate and high speed and clear. I love this sound.
Okay.
Yeah.
就係麻倉靈士先生最中意嘅 JBL 喇叭嚇，用咗超過30年。咁啊，一陣聽下有幾好聲先。Okay.
And my main speaker is just all of them just JBL.
Yes, all JBL.
This is K2.
Yes, K2 9500.
Yeah.
And this one, 大家睇下呢個啦，中字
5000。
5000?
Yes, 5000. Okay. And over there
is a subwoofer?
Subwoofer is just the same 5000.
5000?
Yeah. And this is K2.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And this is my main amp from Tube.
Okay.
It's a Tube named
Senki
845. Zyka Audio Company. Your speaker is also JBL.
Portrait Array.
This
is sounds very good.
Array.
Some people use it as the main speaker.
As
the surround speaker.
I see. So every 5.1 speaker is just a horn.
Okay. Wow. All use horn.
Yeah.
全部都係 horn 嘅 speaker
嚇。Oh yeah.
Okay.
And this is the ceiling and
the ceiling,
speaker.
Huh?
This is a ring.
Side speaker. This is Lin.
Yeah.
I know.
This is the 10 speaker
from the ceiling.
Top side. Yeah.
全部都係啊。嗱，一場嚟到咧，咁啊，梗係要去麻倉靈士先生呢個 theater 咧，睇下去，我哋叫唔係踢館啊，去參考下同埋去學習下嘅。咁啊。Oh, what's this? Can you just tell me?
Okay, this is a very famous check disc, 4K check disc.
It's made by Bicom company of Kyushu Island. Bicom company is a world top quality oriented company. This is a reference disc, Miyakojima.
Reference disc for the pictures.
Pictures.
And sound also.
Just a picture.
Oh, just picture.
4K.
Okay. 4K okay, 好啦, 我們現在就看了,
HDR.
初步見到呢, 馬昌寧士先生的投影機是很自然的，他給我看過顏色的彩色和天是變得很自然， 跟Sony的取向完全不同， 但是非常之靚。 我現在就是Dolby Atmos的那隻 Surround Sound， 即是試Dolby Atmos的Demo Disc， 其實是試了一段打機的片，打機的片 反而是因為聲音全部都是做的， 如果Dolby Atmos試得是會最清楚。 最後我們還看了演唱會的藍光碟，
馬昌先生給我看的是一隻 Chris Potti in Boston 的一隻藍光碟，我們試一段就是馬友友的 Cinema Paradiso。
我剛剛聽完馬昌寧士先生的 Home Theater， 當然是很棒，其實他的 character 是很自然的， Surround Sound 就無縫接，當然是，但他不是像我那些低音狂，低音特別多，他高中低音都很 harmony， 他自己都是這樣的取向的。 Asakura-san, seeing your Home Theater, I say it's very natural sound. The high frequency, middle frequency and the low frequency is in a very harmony way. How do you choose that character, right?
Personally, my concept is going to natural. Every music, every picture, every cinema must be natural.
Natural way.
So that's why I select this G1 and this player. And all of them, my hardware is I choose because it is so natural.
The character is natural.
Natural. Okay. So, but even it's a one hardware natural, but all together it doesn't mean go to natural. So this is, I think, my home theater was built 30 years.
Ago, 30 years ago. Yes.
And first 10 years or 15 years, yeah, is the try and cut and to get natural sound.
To get natural sound.
Because firstly we equipped a very famous amplifier, but it don't look not good much to this speaker.
That's so artificial, right?
Don't like artificial. Yes, yes. Okay. And change into a tube amplifier.
Okay.
So it's going very
you
well.
You try and error, right? You buy something artificial, no, then you buy another one.
Yes.
Must be natural.
Yes, okay. Yes.
Because you play piano, you are a musician too. Because
yes, and I'm also I'm a musician. So because I know natural sound.
Mm.
So even this home theater electronic sound, I think it must go to natural.
Natural sound.
So I'm very pleased you feel my sound so natural.
It's so natural. Yes.
其實麻倉先生的布屋每一個角落都是放滿了寶物，好像手錶、figure、錄影帶、書籍和無數的影碟，更加是堆積如山，十足十一間博物館。但因為時間關係，我沒辦法一一去了解和介紹。今次的家訪就由麻倉先生以他1929年製成的身價達80,000元級的 Steinway & Sons 古鋼琴為我們即席彈一首曲作結。下一站，我哋有失驚無神日本行嘅終極家訪，朝先生嘅二子玉川影院。當中會有 Q&A 時間，將會同朝先生同埋麻倉先生就影音作深度嘅訪問，大家又點可以錯過呢？